Hello, my lords and ladies, this is Roppet. I have gotten a few requests lately about posting a few more guides, so it would be the most recent one was attacking players, it was how to make rallies, I'm guessing on rebel camps and on players, but in this video we'll cover rebel camps and then I'll uncover the rally ones in another one, and I will also do a if you're solo attacking someone as well. But this one it's on rebel camps, so the first thing you want to do is send a scout out to the camp you want to rally. Now I've already done this because I wanted to go to King's Landing and it's kind of far, so I've already acquired one that I want to rally. Now it has a mixed one. Now normally what you do, I will demonstrate this later, but normally what you do is depending on your power level and stuff, your research and troop appearances. You scout first, then you send just one troop with you and another person. You hit the camp and you will see what formation it is, so you can counter it, right? But at my level, I can just do a rally and I use my strongest troop type, so I'm just gonna do that now. But I'm gonna demonstrate after I started this one, because I'm gonna be a nice person. I'm gonna call out that I'm doing this camp, and after that I'll do another camp with another account. So my rally is now ready to be launched, and as you can see, I only have one T1 horse in there, and I'm attacking in cav information. So the reason for that, the cavs are a lot faster, and especially the T1s have the fastest march speed, so it will save myself and everyone else involved a lot of time. Now you can see we have an execution account in here as well, just to get the chest. We also send one T1 with that, so it will die straight away, so you don't have a march speed back, and it's basically the same for my own account. But we're gonna go ahead and send this, and now it's 6 minutes instead of I think it's 12 or 15 minutes in between those from river run otherwise. So it saves quite a bit of time. So I'm gonna demonstrate now what you would do to follow the rally by the books kind of a thing. So first of all, we need to find ourselves a camp. Let's do this. We'll send a scout. There we go. Well, this is not really what I wanted. I want a mixed camp so you guys can see how it's done. There we go. This is a proper mixed camp. So we found our target. We want this, and it's a if you hold here, you can see it's a level 15 chest that takes 8 hours. It's mixed, and we'll do a rally on it. We'll do a 5 minute one. We just clear everything. We'll send one T1, and we get one of our friends to join in with a T1 as well. Sending mine on a 12:25, which should hit in a few. So in a few minutes. Yeah, in 3 minutes. So we've done this little rally. We're gonna click attack now. I have T1 horses in there because it's the fastest march, so we don't have to wait for that long. And while you do that, you can make sure a few things. So one, that you have your attack gear on. Two, that you're in the battle spec. I will cover the battle spec in another video, but if you don't know, you can pause here and just copy what I have here, depending on your account, right? Anyway, we have our camp. It's done, and you can see it's spearmen cavalry. So this one would be a little bit trickier to do, just because you don't want to go with infantry first, because the second line is cavalry. So we're gonna go with spear infantry. So I'm already in battle spec. I'm gonna do it in 5 minutes. So we need to change our lord to make sure we get a spear commander front. So I'm gonna go with Hector. Now he's not gold, but he's purple, so it's just so we get a little bit extra cav reduction. I usually just use gold commanders, but I don't have all of them. So we're going with Hector, Gorel, and Arsland. And then on the second, I'm gonna go with Arya, because Arya has total attack. And I'm gonna go with, let's see, we'll do Chris. Do the second dragon. Now there is a trick to do in doing this. So now I don't have a ton of troops, but the rule of thumb is you send 10% as T1s. So then you won't lose any T3s or any T4s. So I'm gonna do that. Now I don't have a lot of T4s or T3s, so most that I have is infantry on this account. So you're just gonna do the full, some 500, roughly 10%. Gonna fill it up infantry, and then change so it's the right formation. There we go, the rally is set. I'm just gonna join in with some accounts, and I'll be right back. There we go, we're ready to send. Now on this one, we have, you know, it's a lot closer, so I'm just gonna go full out. I don't have a lot of troops, as you can see, so we're just gonna go ahead and send it. We are about to hit. Let's see how it goes. One. And thanks to having the right amount of T1s, we didn't lose any T3s or T4s, even though we didn't have that many troops, right? So, but this is by the book. I hope you learned something. Do you have any other questions about this? Just leave a comment on the video. If not, you know, have an awesome day, and I see you in the next one.